last time the Nets won a game was last Wednesday against Detroit. Guess who's in town tonight? It is that masked man, Brandon Knight, playing with a mask because he broke his nose last time out against New Orleans. Here, Jason Maxill getting up with the thunderous putback dunk over the hump. Back the other way in the first quarter, it's Darren Williams beginning to put on a show for the fans at The Rock. The little man taking the elevator to the rim. 2-point advantage for the home team. Now Jordan Farmar taking advantage of extra playing time of late. 2-point advantage again for New Jersey, 24-22. Detroit goes out a bit of a run here in the second. Jonas Jerebko picks it up and drills it. He had 10 in the first half. Detroit led 33-24. On the break, Ben Gordon makes a nice move and finishes with the finger roll. 9-point advantage for Detroit. But Brandon Knight hits the runner and gets fouled. No fear in Brandon Knight. Third quarter, Rodney Stuckey finding the big man. Uncontested this time, no one getting in Monroe's way. 64-46 Detroit. Here comes New Jersey. Darren Williams over Tayshaun Prince. Bucket. 68-59. New Jersey sticking around. Jordan Farmar, the pump fake, gets his man in the air and then beats the shot clock. 72-64, New Jersey trails. Fourth quarter, more of D. Will again trying to state his case that he should be coming off the bench for the Eastern Conference All-Stars. The 4-point play for Darren Williams. New Jersey all of a sudden within one. Now Greg Monroe can pass two. Great interior look to Jonas Jerebko. One-handed style. 3-point advantage for Detroit. A tough three for Darren Williams. He had 34. Nets within three. Greg Monroe driving. And the one-handed facial again on Chris Humphries. Monroe, 20 points, 12 boards. 14th double-double of the season for the big man. Third straight win for the Pistons.